Hey there, everybody. So I decided that based on the wonderful inspiration of Freely the Banana Girl, I am deciding to start doing Motivational Mondays. And so today, what I want to talk about is kind of the state of the world right now. And a lot of stuff is pretty messed up, I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot of crap going on out there. We've got everything from giant trash islands to ridiculous amounts of chemicals and diseases and people living really unfulfilling lives because they're just devoting all of their time and energy to some job they don't care about because our society's got some problems. So I just want to make sure that everybody is remembering that there are problems in the world, and that if we don't all work together and each of us do our part, it's not going to improve very quickly. If you just look at something as simple as how much trash a person produces in their lifetime, like just imagine if every single one of us made at least a little bit more of an effort to recycle or to even buy less products that come in large amounts of packaging if you can avoid it. If you're at the grocery store and you see some kind of, boxed variety of greens, you could occasionally, maybe you really like having that variety of greens, but you could occasionally get some that don't come in a plastic thing. And just bring your own bag to put it in and wash it off when you get home instead of using all the little plastic produce bags. And, just things like that. Really simple, everyday things that we can do that'll make a big difference over time because there's a lot of trash. And so I wanted to just mention some of the things that I do on a regular basis that I've incorporated into my lifestyle that might help to inspire and motivate you to make whatever changes resonate with you that feel right for you, or to give you ideas about, what other things you might come up with to do in your own life. One of the things that I've done over the last year is I have started eating a vegan diet, which means I don't have any animal products going into my body or being paid for with my money. And so this makes a pretty big difference. Actually, one of the biggest causes of deforestation and pollution and what do you call it? Like carbon emissions or whatever it is, going up and messing with the climate change and all of that jazz, is farming animals for human consumption. I want to say it was somewhere around like 30 billion animals per year are raised just to be food, and that means that all of those animals have to be fed large quantities of crops, which, at least in the US, tends to be a lot of genetically modified corn and just a lot of pesticides, and then a lot of the waste from the animal factories ends up going and messing up the water because there's a lot of disease and a lot of, like when vegetables get recalled for E. coli and stuff like that, it's usually because of waste washing into the gardens from some place that was farming cows. Not to mention, it's really bad for your health and your energy levels. Especially long term. And let's see what else. There's a lot of bad to it. And a lot of water use. If you look at the drought that we're experiencing in the US right now, it's crazy. Like, it's really crazy. Imagine if all of the crops that were used to feed the animals that are being killed and living in horrible environments, what if those were used to grow organic produce for people to eat? There would be so much more food that the prices of food would drop. We would have less of an issue with hunger. Like, just think about these little things that like make a difference on multiple levels. So let's see, I also make a point of doing things like this, where I spread these messages and I tell the world, like, hey, there's something that you can do to help make the world a better place. Which is why I'm recommending that everybody take one thing, or maybe a list of things if you're feeling really inspired, and make a video response to this and say what it is that you do on a regular basis or that you're going to start doing. And commit to that, and just share that with the world and say, hey, you know, things are messed up and here's what we can do about it. That's why I'm making this video. Yeah, it's just simple things make a big difference, you know? And try and buy organic whenever you can, you know? And try and support local shops and things like that. Like, if you have a couple extra bucks that you can spend getting a higher quality piece of produce that's going to put better nutrition into your body, that's going to make you feel better, like, that's a big deal. And you're going to be supporting a farmer that's supporting a clean way of life for people on our planet, because there's so many chemicals going on in the soil right now, and it's just bad. It's really, really bad. Because if it keeps going at this rate, like, imagine what the world's going to be like in another 10 or 20 years. There's a problem with foresight here. People aren't thinking through their decisions. They're thinking, how can I make a quick buck now? And that's causing a lot of damage. So think when you're making your choices day to day. How is this going to affect the planet? And if everybody started making this choice, how would it improve the world? And how many people can I tell about that? And, you know, just, like, be conscious of what you're doing in the world, because if we all start doing that a little bit more and a little bit more, it's going to have a ripple effect. More and more people are going to become aware of it. A lot more people are becoming aware of things like needing to eat organic foods and things that are not genetically modified, and seeing, you know, what kinds of diseases those things cause, and research these things if you want to know more about it, or, you know, ask me and I'll do some kind of really intense research on the topic and make a video about it. It's whatever you want, you know? But just make whatever of a difference you can, and let me know in the comments and in a video response, like, what is it that you want to help to change, you know? And I've participated in working at an Earthship build. Like, I've cooked for the volunteers there, and I've put in some time myself, like, living off the grid and building houses out of trash. Like, that's pretty awesome. And I want to learn more about permaculture. And, like, I want to know what you do. And I want to inspire you to do more to make the world a better place. Because that's, like, my life mission, is to make the world a better place in every way I possibly can. So yeah, make a video response. And share this with your friends if you feel like they'll, you know, be inspired to make a difference. And let me know what it is that you want to do, and let the world know what it is that you're going to do, and what people need to do, and what they need to know that they might not know about, because some people haven't been reached by this kind of information yet, you know? So, I hope that you make a video, and I hope that you have a great day, and I hope that you feel inspired to make more of a difference. Much love, everybody!